Hi guys. So I'm going to answer this question before I get to the design. I am using an artificial hand that I purchased from Michaels, and I'm using just regular acrylic nails that I purchased from a beauty supply store, and I have attached the nails to the hand with some sticky tack. You can purchase sticky tack at like a craft store, Michaels, Beverly's, Joann's, Hobby Lobby, whatever craft store you have in your area.